desert. Can you get off the vlogger for a second and give me a hug?
I can't. This is my life. Embrace it.
I love you.
That was killer.
Damn, I used to love this view. Sit here and drink a few. Main Street in the high school. Up on Friday night. Down there, it's another touchdown. Man, this year's team is stout. I can hear them going crazy.
Okay, up here, so I had a mic.
Think about you sitting there saying, I hate this. I hate it. If you couldn't stand living here, why'd you take it?
Yes, I'm so excited. It's been a day I've been waiting for. I'm passionately just pursuing this with everything I've got.
My
Ryan Caldwell.
Hometown. This is my
hometown. This way.
This is big news. This is big news, folks. Huge, huge news. I'm here today with Elizabeth Parker. We're going to see the official debut of Parker's Roommate. My friends try to cheer me up. Get together at the pizza. Get them out of the park.
Maple butter man. Joffy Parker and his maple butter.
Oh my god.
It's already gone.
How are you?
Yeah, we made that.
He's the owner of the company. He owns the
company. Thank you for buying.
So proud of you.
So proud of you.
Okay guys, it's Tuesday and we're headed to Durham right now. Just packing up the car.
What about the cooler? Truck? Yeah. Everything else?
Mm-hmm. That's on the cooler.
Josh, are you riding a bus?
You look like swag.
We're at the tire place.
We're here at the tire place today. Izzy ran over a curb. And so we're now at Firestone, waiting for them to change our tire. Mind you, we have a 2.5-month-old baby in the heat. And this is all Izzy's fault. Izzy did this to us.
But really, we're gonna get a new tire. Then we're gonna go to Durham. How far is it?
Durham's about 5.5 hours, folks.
Do you think we're going to see Emily tonight?
We are going to see Emily tonight. Emily is our sister. Emily is nuts, okay?
She didn't pick up.
She's probably sleeping.
We're not going to be that far from her house, right? It's like 20 minutes or something? Yeah. Ryan's always chatting up with people